Church health service workers play an important role mostly in rural parts of the country. After almost a year of negotiation, the 103 nurses working for the Lutheran Health Services will see benefits for the first time.
Nurses in the church health services are also benefiting. Why? Because we are serving the same government of the day. We got the same qualification as a nurse. And we are also serving the same people of Papua New Guinea, nursing, Papua New Guinea of this country. And whatever the pension privileges nurses in the government sectors are benefiting must also be given to our nurses who are providing services for the church-run health services in the country.
National Health Secretary for Lutheran Health Services, Katu Iapi, says the allowance received by the nurses does not match their government counterparts. But he says as a leader, he must be innovative to support his workers.
But we'd like to acknowledge the PNG Nurses Association and all the good work that they've done to improve awards on the nurses across the country for the government. And we came here to sign this MOU so that our nurses at Lutheran Health Service can also benefit. And it can also pave the way for other church health organizations to come into PNG Nurses Association and benefit as well.
PNG Nurses Association National President Fredrick Kebai says the nurses must remain at their operational areas to provide health services.
Also would like to see that these nurses are retained in the rural health services and continue to provide health services. And that's where the churches come in to play that vital role. Papua New Guinea National Association don't like to see nurses drifting away from the rural to coming into urban setting.
General Secretary for PNGNA says other church-run health services are welcome to be part of PNGNA, but some protocols need to be followed.
You know, we will fight for you. We will have to acknowledge, appreciate the church beliefs, doctrines, values, Christianity principles and values that they value and uphold. Association will have to respect that. And the church will have to understand the purpose of industrial organization and the objectives and how we operate.
Podivai National EMTV News.